Welcome to Kentucky Brew Reviews. I'm Spot.
Special K.
And I'm Fuzzy.
And tonight we have Skinny Freezer. I didn't see the er. Vodka martini popsicle things. They have vodka, splash of vermouth, artificial flavors, and sweeteners. You should put that over to the side. Mm-hmm. That's a 12-pack. They're 100 calories a piece. They have four flavors. Tonight we're going to be reviewing the Cosmopolitan, 8% alcohol by volume. All right, here we go. Grab yours. Look at that. I'll grab the middle.
Ooh, it's all juicy.
All right, so these are $22 for that container. I think you get 12 in a container.
Yeah.
Individually, they're...
like $3 or $4 a piece.
Yeah, they're expensive. So it's cheaper to buy the big container of them.
Yeah.
Cosmopolitan flavor. So it smells like Cosmopolitan.
It's very fruity, that's for sure. Mm-hmm,
definitely fruity.
All right, well, but it's popsicle, so you can't even taste it.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
It's like a slushy. I like the texture.
It's very strong.
Good texture.
Good flavor.
Very sweet. It does have a good flavor.
Well, normally, like, when you get any sort of pre-made cocktail like this, they usually kind of taste like garbage.
Mm-hmm.
And these don't. Like, this is really good.
I like the texture the most.
Mm-hmm.
They're pretty sweet. Mm-hmm. I don't love Cosmo flavor. It's like a little fruit punchy.
Yeah.
But it's not bad.
I do feel like we probably could have let this sit in the freezer a little bit longer, but I think I do like this slushy consistency because you get a good mix of liquid and nice.
It's got a good tartness to it.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely just the alcohol in it.
I get it a little bit. It's only 8%. It's not very strong. Mm-hmm. It's a good idea. It's especially on a hot day. It's kind of hot in this garage. It's already cooling me down.
Yeah.
But they are pricey, and is it worth that price? And plus the amount of alcohol you're getting in it.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
These are, what, like 4 ounces, probably 5 ounces?
Yeah, I think they're 3 ounces because they are... Actually, the serving size is 1.5 ounces. And it's 44 calories for one serving size.
And it's 100 calories. So,
it's 100 calories per thing. So, yeah,
like
it's...
2.5 or probably 4 ounces, yeah.
Yeah.
It's super strong.
It's strong as any
tart.
Sour and tart. I don't know about the alcohol.
Mm.
Overall,
I can taste the alcohol, that's for sure.
Fuzzy, what are you gonna rate it?
Hang on, let me finish this real quick.
As an adult popsicle, I approve.
Yes, this definitely gets the Fruitmaster Fuzz seal of approval. I gotta give this like. I think I'm going to go really high, like 8.5. Because, I mean, one, they taste really good. And again, you don't really find that in a lot of these pre-made cocktails.
Yeah, a lot of them are crap.
They don't taste good. These do. at least the Cosmopolitan does.
Yeah, we have three other flavors.
We got three other flavors that we got to get through.
Spot, what did you think? You didn't seem to like them as much.
I like the concept a whole lot. Like, I love the idea of an adult popsicle. Like, that's fantastic. It is pretty tart for me.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, I could definitely eat them. Like, it's definitely doable. I'd give it probably like a 7.
They all have a tartness to them because we have Cosmopolitan, vodka, or Appletini,
mm-hmm.
Lemon drop, and then watermelon lemonade. So they're all going to have a little bit of a tartness to them.
Yeah.
I think the watermelon is probably going to be my favorite.
Yeah, so we'll get you back in on that one. Everybody will get to do one on the show.
Yeah, I know, now that I'm noticing, after I'm done with it, they do kind of taste a little artificial.
Very artificial.
I mean, it's, what do you expect?
Yeah, well, I'm like more as an artificial sweetener.
Yeah, I don't know if I get that, because I hate artificial sweeteners, and
I
can detect
too.
It.
So,
it gets that weird aftertaste in your mouth, so.
I feel almost like cotton mouthy.
Did you give a number rating?
I think a 7. It's a solid 7.
So you like them, but you want a different flavor.
I mean, I would buy them if I don't know what else to buy that would fit into the popsicle category, but, you know.
I mean, that's actually more about a limp 11.
I think they're, I'm gonna go with 8. I like the consistency. I like the texture. I don't think they're going to get hard all the way. Because of the alcohol. So they're going to stay in that slushy consistency is what you want. You want them a little limp,
yes.
You know?
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. I think the two quality people beside you don't like them limp.
Quality entertainment here, folks.
All the wiener jokes. We can't help it. Overall, they're good. The price is what's making me take points away.
Yeah.
Okay, the price sucks.
I would expect $2 a piece.
Yeah.
And maybe like, for 12 of them, maybe like $10.
Although I do wonder if you did, if they made these to sell for $2 a piece, if they would taste like $2 a piece.
If I had to guess, it's probably got maybe 8 ounces of vodka in the entire container.
Probably.
So, and they're not, I guarantee they're not using high quality vodka in that.
Yeah,
so.
I mean, you're probably right there, okay.
Would you recommend them?
I would for summer, definitely, because they would be really refreshing as far as being outside for a long period of time.
Mm-hmm.
The tartness is the only thing I don't really like, but I mean, that is what it is.
Would you recommend them?
Yes, I do. I wholeheartedly recommend these, at least the Cosmopolitan. We'll figure out, you know, about the other ones whenever we get around to them. But I love the idea and everything, because great for summer days.
Definitely.
I get to see myself finishing mowing the yard and then just kind of snip, be done.
Yeah, I mean, it'd be something I'd cool down after a hot day, eat a popsicle.
Eat a little popsicle.
I'll eat it with my drink of my beer.
Actually, I can see these being really good to actually, like, pour you like a small glass of vodka and just stick it in there.
Mm.
Like cut it open, stick it in there.
Mix it with like white wine.
Oh yeah, that could be really good. I can see these actually making good like mixers to like not dilute stuff down.
I'm gonna have to contact this company.
Why is that?
I don't know, because I normally contact companies when we like stuff, so.
Okay.
All right, well, that's been our episode. If there's something you'd like to see on the channel, you can leave a comment down below. Don't forget to hit that like button. I'm Special K.
I'm Fuzzy.
And I'm Spot.
Thanks for watching.